It appears that incumbent Democratic Congressman Ben Ray Lujan will have a challenger for his 3rd district seat. Taos businessman Rick Newton is scheduled to announce later today that he will challenge Lujan as a Republican. Newton says that he wants to amend the Constitution to prohibit Islamic Sharia law and change the 14th Amendment to prevent children of illegal immigrants from becoming U.S. citizens. Newton will be Lujan's first declared challenger.